Nationalists want Italy's northern league.
Results are expected to come in starting this evening. Politics here in the U.S. is still lingering on the potential of Democrats trying to impeach President Trump. South Carolina Republican Senator Lindsey Graham on what House Speaker Nancy Pelosi should do.
I think that she's going to be driven by the people. If she goes down that road, it will be suicide for the Democratic Party. From President Trump's point of view, I disagree with the idea that you can't work your democracy.